talking about the everyday survival. The we as young black men gotta go through.
Surviving.
It's all about the streets and the hustle.
Yeah.
But I'ma tell you how it is from Uno.
They got me trapped up in this.
Hey.
I'm feeling like a criminal, cause somehow through these past few years I've lost myself. But all I can do is go along with this. And though my mind is so confused, this life is bad for my health. Cause nobody knows the way I'm feeling on a basis. I'm steady gaining shit, ups and downs all the time. I find myself on my knees and pray to God for the strength. Cause only He really knows what's really on my mind. I even try to talk to some people that I know, that it seems I'm the only brother on another level.
Hey.
I try to stay focused and relieve all this tension. But every time I do, I'm looking down at the devil. Cause no matter how hard a brother try to make it right, if it ain't my luck, getting faded so tight. It's me and my girl steady tripping for no reason. And now that more than ever, me and mom steady fight. But maybe it's something that I'm just going through. And now I often wonder how long it's gonna last. Can't wait till the day that I look back at all of this and really thank God that it's a thing of my past. I'm rolling in my ride, trying to get my hustle on. I don't know why it is, but so many player haters. Man, it's a shame that they hate to see me striving. But I'm straight balling, every day surviving.
Every day surviving out here in these streets, taking that dollar.
To me, it's like a mystery.
'Cause every day surviving is what I gotta do. You don't love me and I don't love you. Damn, brother. Yeah.
I'm just a young man trying to make a living, taking on this world toe to toe. Though it seems I'm laying in a dark room, staring at the ceiling, staying up all night thinking about certain things. Put two and two together, what goes around comes around. Maybe it's something that I did when I was younger, but that couldn't be true. I was no different from the others. And now at 24, maybe the ghettos took me under. I gotta stay strong just to keep my mind steady. It seems that this rap thing is gonna take forever. Who knows it's 40 long, back in 89, Spice Baby, 1995, we're still in it together. 6 years up in this, sacrifice after sacrifice. You out there, but in here, we got to pay the price. Too long to give up now, so we're moving on. In this game, this stuff is real and I'm staying strong. In this world, you got to know that nothing lasts forever. Get it all while you can, enough of being clever. Moving stones and pushing G's to pay my bills. Feed my kids and gaining for a better way to live. Po-po's around the way, I'm getting paranoid. High power, there comes that sex and you better know it. Times are bad and you can't even trust your own kind. Oh no, all by my lonely and I'm getting mine. Life's a bitch and then you die, but I wonder why. Times change and see my generation staying high. And don't nobody give a huh. I grab my Glock, then I go and get buck, 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 buck. The streets got me trapped, it's the only thing I know. Just another victim of the ghetto.
Why y'all fools try to sprinkle salt on us? We gon' flip the script from all lane busters.
Damn,
now ask yourself, is it worth it? Cause only the strong survive in this game.
Cause every day surviving is what I gotta do. You don't love me.